the public, she went to the public prosecutor, did not coordinate her. That is main allege, she is alleged. And the preliminary inquiry time, investigation time, the police officials seems that some records, I perused some records. It seems that the beginning itself, that sub-inspector of police and CI and DOSP of that this range, they are not performed the duty. And then IG has instructed on SI also suspended, and CI, DSP, he told that we are going to initiate departmental inquiry. That is not at all correct. The, if in SCST Act, if negligence is found by an officer, under section 4 of SCST has to be filed against these officers. That is not, in this case they are not followed. So now we are taking cognizance, we are going to, so many negligence are there. In this case, beginning onwards, January 13th, say, the beginning onwards, so they are not, they don't have interest, they are not put in interest to investigate in this case. And some political influence also is there, her mother pointed her out. Okay. And the police are, they are not to initiate her. There, another one, witness, he, I don't want to mention his name, he called and he summoned, but he went to court. But his evidence is not took before the court. The public prosecutors, your evidence is not necessary, like that, he told that, then he returned. So how it is in a democracy country, this totally the prosecution side is failure to put the case before the court. This is the, that's why we, our commission has decided to take up this case, and we are this preliminary inquiry. Some cognizance I took. Then I'm going to issue summons to the chief secretary and the DGP, and we are going to ask them to appear before the our commission at Delhi office.
Designer stories by KMT Silks. Perindalmanna, Janamanasinoppam, Uru Vastralayam.